It'll be a snow shower round for today, and so if you're traveling for your Thanksgiving holiday, be extra careful out there with things drying out for the actual Thanksgiving day. I'm Jason Hanman for AccuWeather.com. Your Albany forecast going into this Wednesday, the day before Thanksgiving. We'll have a snow shower around today, 39 degrees for the high. This isn't accumulating snow as temperatures get well above the freezing mark, but you know what's a good idea is if you make sure you have your windshield wiper fluid nice and full before you head out there on the roadways. 38 in Pittsfield for the high today. Some snow showers around, but things are dry and cloudy tonight. 29 for the overnight low. Into Thursday, we're partly sunny at 40 degrees for the high. The exclusive AccuWeather.com extended forecast. The day after Thanksgiving, a lot of people heading out for those sales. There could be a snow shower possible, but otherwise we're partly sunny going into the beginning and end of the upcoming weekend and the beginning of next week. The normal high this time of year being 44 degrees. Now, as promised, we wanted to call the Butterball Turkey Hotline. Whoops, I got to dial 9 to get an outside line. Butterball. Okay, 15 seconds left, and let's see if we can get a nice turkey tip. Okay, we should be connected with a turkey associate any moment now.
Thank you for calling the Butterball Turkey Talk Line.
We're out of time.
All of our home economists.